in a life that God knows you dark.